Have you ever been part of a church that repented, that looked at itself and recognized its collective and congregational transgressions and openly, genuinely, with sadness and brokenness for its sins against its head, the Lord Jesus Christ, came together in a full act of repentance? Have you ever known a pastor who led his church to repent for collective congregational transgressions and then threatened them with heavenly judgment if they refused to repent? It's not likely.